Springfield police need your help identifying a bank robbery suspect. Take a look at the surveillance picture. Springfield police spokesman Ryan Walsh told 22 News this man robbed the Freedom Credit Union on Main Street in the city's north end just before noontime. Walsh said the suspect passed a note to the teller and got away with some cash. No weapon was shown and no one was hurt. If you recognize the suspect, you're asked to call Springfield police at 787-6355.